Be strong enough to walk away from what's hurting you. Be patient enough to wait for the blessings you deserve. And always remember, your current situation is not your final destination. The best is still yet to come.